In dealing with disease, the patient can only truly be helped when the positive radiation of the healer overcomes the negative condition of the patient. 3. The radiation of the healer has to permeate and overcome the resistance of the patient's disease, not of the patient, who may be mentally and emotionally negative to the healer, and therefore in a position to be helped.
Question in part, but if this is true, what does it mean to you and from whence comes the